On the lighter side tonight, an unexpected blessing for the Blessing Corner. This morning, the faith-based organization received a 200-pound donation from Future Farmers of America students in the Kern Inyo chapter of FFA. Last night, leaders of the section held a skating party at Skateland, and students were asked to donate cans of food to the Blessing Corner. Pastor Bonnie Turner says that food came right when it was needed the most, as she was in short supply of food for those in our community who need it most.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I can't say thank you enough.
You may remember that leadership group that helped gather the donations for the Blessing Corner. They are the students who previously inspired their fellow students to be incredible, switching out their FFA uniforms for some different types of uniforms to help their peers. Wow, that's great.
Yeah, that's awesome.